Sam Mendes has delighted Bond fans by confirming that he will direct the next James Bond blockbuster. The 47-year-old had previously said he wouldn't be involved in the follow-up to Oscar-winning film Skyfall because of other projects. But after revealing that producers have made it possible, the star said he's very pleased to be back for the 24th Bond movie. Daniel Craig will also be back in his tuxedo as Britain's favourite spy, as he'll be saving the world for the third time in the upcoming movie.